This is a buttermilk lemon cake batter I made from scratch. I'm adding coconut, so this is going to be a lemon coconut pound cake. I'm going to fold that in here and mix that in.
I need to mix this in here. That's all I'm doing.
Okay, I mixed that coconut in there really well. So this is going to be a lemon coconut pound cake that I'm making. That's my homemade cake batter from scratch. Isn't it amazing how when you put this in a bundt cake pan and it comes out beautiful like a cake? Yes. Awesome God we serve. My glaze. I basically have powdered sugar in here, also known as confectioner sugar, coconut, and lots of lemon juice. And so this is my glaze for my coconut lemon pound cake. Let's go whisk that really well. And here is our lemon coconut pound cake, fresh out the oven, fresh out the bundt cake pan. Put my glaze on here now. And I'm just basically just glazing it. I'm glazing it with a spoon. And this is lemon coconut pound cake made with a buttermilk pound cake batter with coconut in the batter. Lemon coconut pound cake. Today.